staying with the truth, staying with the simple, straightforward truth forever. The ability to stay is authenticity. Please understand, truths are never complicated. But the ability to stay, establish yourself in the truth, that is the real thing need to be achieved. Nachiketa, I can just repeat his name any number of millions of times for the strength he demonstrated. That is why I have dedicated one section of my Gurukul to in honor of Nachiketa. In our Gurukul still, one section of students, one group of students are addressed as Nachiketa section. He is the ideal of Indian kids, not any other stupid that Tam Tam Jam Jam cartoons. Nachiketa, what a character. In every street corner of this country, we should have had Nachiketa statues. And I have decided we will start having in all Gurukuls. What a character. Whether it is true or imagination, even imagining a kind of a character of Nachiketa's quality, and I tell you, it's not imagination, it's real, it's true. He lived and living. I'm still awestruck by Nachiketa because I have to introduce every dimension of him. I have to introduce his innocence. I have to introduce his fearlessness. Innocence, when it becomes ferocious, only then it can be fearless. Understand, innocence can be easily bullied, manipulated if it is just powerless. Any vested interest can just bully you or digest you as part of that system. Extraordinary quality before entering into the society. The ability to be ferocious about your innocence. Innocence and ability to stand with it, even the only source of your life, your dad, your king, everybody in one person is denying you. Listen. Most abused children are those father himself becomes teacher, king, or multiple role. If father himself is playing multiple role, those kids really become the kids who are most abused because they don't have somebody else with whom they can vent out. If they develop completion with him in the role of the father, they carry that incompletion. If they develop incompletion with him, when he does the job of the father, they carry the incompletion in the role of the teacher. There also, they feel suffocated. Especially if your father is the king, that's the worst punishment for you. Because You will develop incompletion with every dimension he carries. And you will simply be crushed because he is the only source of everything for you. Whether it is food, or knowledge, or moral support, or strength, or protection and what not. Anna data, jnana data, what not. Here for Nachiketa, I don't know. Actually, we don't even know his mother's name. It's not mentioned anywhere in the Upanishad. All great successful books talks less about the author, more about the theme of the book. This trend was set by the Vedic literature, Upanishads. The theme occupies the book so much, they did not spend even 2-3 words to introduce Nachiketa's mother. We don't know how many queens Vajashravas had, and which queen's son is Nachiketa? No. So whatever we know based on that, we can safely assume father is the only source. Whether it is a food, or feeling protected, or love, or education, because he has not yet gone to school. Till now, whatever he is learning only is from his father's lap. Means father is literally source of every fulfillment, physical nourishment, mental fulfillment, psychological fulfillment, and what not.